Hi guys, this is Madhuri signing in on my set of bucket list. As you can see, this is our set today of the kitchen, and this is the last day of shoot. So we all are very thrilled and all very excited that finally bucket list has come to an end. And as you can see, this is my AD. He's like instructing all these chefs here. Say hello everyone.
Hi.
So they instructing all of them what they're supposed to do in this very very chaotic shot. Hello. Kay manta?
Hi.
आपको मराठी आती है?
नहीं नहीं भाई, मेरे को हिंदी आती है.
हिंदी आती है? अच्छा, हेलो हेलो. तुम्हाला येतं ना मराठी? कसं वाटतंय तुम्हाला सेटवरती?
छान वाटतंय.
तुम्ही खरंच कुकिंग करता?
नाही, पण प्रयत्न करतो आता.
अच्छा, ही पीटा ब्रेड विच आय डोंट लाईक इन द मूवी. सो हियर वी आर. Where's my director? I think he's lost in his milieu. Here he is. Hello.
Hello, hello.
Today is the last day. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling chaotic because it's a chaos here right now. Yeah. And we're trying to fix up a shot. Lots of chefs, all are fake, but the film is not fake. So we are trying to put up the shot, and she has to do a lot of action today. Yeah. So we are hoping that we'll get it done.
Oh wow. Nice. And this is my cameraman Arjun. Say hello to him, because he is the most, I mean, it's going to be hard for him. There's so many people he has to cover. So how are you feeling? Bucket list is nearly at an end.
Actually, I'm feeling sad because this film was amazing experience, and working with Madhuri ma'am was amazing. So today we have like sad feeling, but let's see, we'll catch up again for promotions and everything. So yeah.
Such a sweetheart. Oh my God. He's always like, he's so sweet. I like him. He's so sweet. Anyway, so here is everyone, and this is what they are trying. This is what they're trying to cook. So this is what they're trying to prepare. Hello.
Hello.
Peace, man. So this is the kind of climate I'm in right now, and I'm thoroughly enjoying it because I love people and I love talking to them. Hello. A lot of these people are actually fighters. They've been, you know, dressed up as chefs. आणि मराठीत पण बोलायला पाहिजे, कारण ही मराठी पिक्चर आहे. तर जसं तुम्ही बघताय, आज किचनचा सीन चालू आहे इथे, आणि आज लास्ट डे आहे शूटिंगचा. तर आम्ही खूप थ्रिल्ड आहोत, थोडं सॅडनेस पण आहे. हे काय?
हे मॅमचा नाईफ आहे, नाईफ, तलवार.
नाही नाही, ही माझं वेपनाइज्ड कॅरेट आहे आज. सो एनीवेज, हा, तर मीट द टीम. दिस इज द टीम हु मेड इट हॅपन. ये, अँड दिस इज माय प्रोड्युसर. His mustache is getting better and better.
Better and better.
He's always doing the behind the scenes, so whatever you see will be because of him. ह्यांच्यामुळे बिहाइंड द सीन्स पिक्चराइज होत आहे. आणि हे सगळे आमचे ब्युटिफुल क्यूट प्रिटी एडीज आहेत, जे नेहमी येऊन मला अगदी तंग करतात. मॅडम, तुम्ही हे घातलं नव्हतं, मॅडम हे असं होतं, मॅडम ते तसं होतं, केस असे होते. आणि एकीला तर प्रँक करायची एवढी म्हणजे इच्छा ही, प्रँक करता येत नाही अजिबात. मॅडम, आज आपण प्रँक करूया ना. आणि प्रँक करताना सिरियसली काय बोललं की एकदम हसायला लागते. नो प्रँक्स हॅव हॅपन्ड, बट वी हॅव ट्राईड आवर लेवल बेस्ट. एनीवेज, इट्स ऑलवेज लवली टॉकिंग टू यू गाईज. आणि आज थोडे प्रश्न पण मी घेणार आहे, तर आपण प्रश्नांकडे वळूया, कारण आय नो यू हॅव लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चन्स. सो लेट्स गो ॲट इट. दे रीड आउट द क्वेश्चन्स टू मी अँड आय विल आन्सर. म्हणजे मला करायला खूप आवडेल डान्स वर्कशॉप्स इन नेदरलँड, अँड बट लेट्स सी हाऊ टाईम यू नो अलाउज मी टू डू दॅट. बट आय वुड लव टू कम अँड मीट यू गाईज ॲटलीस्ट. थ्री वर्ड्स: एक्झिलरेटिंग, इन्स्पायरिंग अँड ॲस्पिरेशनल. आणि अमेझिंग स्क्रिप्ट. आय रिअली लव द स्क्रिप्ट. ही आमची स्क्रिप्ट रायटर, म्हणून तिला इट्स अन अमेझिंग स्क्रिप्ट. अदरवाइज आय वुड हॅव डन इट, राईट? या, आय हॅव टू टॉक टू शाहरुख अँड वील हॅव टू काइंड ऑफ सी व्हॉट यु नो स्क्रिप्ट्स आर. या, शी इज सर्चिंग फॉर द क्वेश्चन.
When is your music album
released? Very soon, but it will take a little more time. My next Bollywood movie will be Total Dhamal, Karan. I will start shooting for it very shortly. and the film has already begun, but my portion will be coming soon. And you know, the release is in December, so you all know that.
Happy Daddy Day, my favorite Madhuri Dixit.
What?
Happy Daddy Day, my favorite Madhuri
Dixit. Oh, big hug to you, teddy bear.
What's one similarity between your character and bucket list and you in real life?
Well, my character in bucket list is a very soft-spoken and ekdam traditionally brought up Maharashtrian woman. आणि ते आहे माझ्या रक्तात आहे कारण मी महाराष्ट्रीयन आहे बट हर होल जर्नी अँड हाऊ शी डिस्कवर्स हर सेल्फ आय थिंक आय आयडेंटिफाय अ लिटल बिट ऑफ इट बिकॉज मी जेव्हा रामशी लग्न केलं तेव्हा आय डिस्कवर्ड अ लॉट ऑफ स्टफ आफ्टर आय मॅरिड हिम लाईक वॉट लाईफ इज ऑल अबाउट एव्हरीबडी सेज वॉट इज यू नो वॉट हॅपन आफ्टर मॅरेज आय थिंक आय गॉट अ लाईफ आफ्टर मॅरेज सो अदरवाईज इट वॉज जस्ट वर्क
वॉट इज द सिक्रेट ऑफ युअर मेंटेन फिगर अँड फ्रेश माइंड
I think happiness, you should always be happy, eat healthy, lead a healthy lifestyle, work out, all those things. And my dance, of course.
When are you starting that movie of Total Kamal, Anushka's?
I already said, hi Anushka, I already said that it's going to start very shortly in a month, month's time, but it will release only in December.
What's the name of your character in the movie Bucket List?
No, that I can't reveal, it's a secret. But you will know soon.
How was your bike riding experience?
My bike riding, oh my goodness. I had to practice. See, I know how to ride a bicycle, but I'd never actually ridden a bike. So I practiced a little bit for it. It was a little difficult, but it was thrilling as well when I finally did it. I enjoyed it thoroughly. Yes?
Okay. Huh. Next on your bucket list.
What's next on my bucket list? I think the next thing on my bucket list will be the album, the next movie, the next thing that I will do, my Marathi film that I'm going to produce, a lot of things. That's just a few of the things on my bucket list. Yeah, what else? Questions, questions? Yeah, this is my first Marathi role, you're right. Tukaram Jadhav, माझं पहिलं मराठी फिल्म आहे आणि थँक यू फॉर युअर बेस्ट विशेस हाय फॅन्स फ्रॉम पेरू आय लव्ह यू ब्युटिफुल आयज ओ थँक यू फॉर प्रेझिंग माय आयज आय कॅन आय लाईक द वे यू डान्स ओ थँक यू सो मच थँक यू फॉर अप्रिशिएटिंग मी ऑलवेज सपोर्टिंग मी Total Dhamal is again, you know, you've seen the first two Total Dhamals and Total, what's happened to me? Total Dhamal. Haan, the Marathi and Sagar mix hota hai aaj. तर टोटल धमाल म्हणजे खूप मजेशीर पिक्चर आहे जसं त्यांची प्रथा चालू आहे आधीपासून 1-2 थर्ड तर आणखीनच मॅडनेस आहे आणि इट्स व्हेरी व्हेरी फनी हॅपी टेडी डे ओके हॅपी टेडी डे
हॅलो मॅम आय लव्ह यू बिग
हाय निहाल हाय
टेल अस एनी वन स्वीट मेमरी फ्रॉम द बकेट लिस्ट शूटिंग
वन स्वीट मेमरी I think a lot of sweet memories because everything was sweet on the set. Lokana maiti hota what I like to eat. So every day was like modak and puran pori and gul pori and vadya and god knows what how much I've eaten. I think I've put on like 2-3 kgs. I hope it doesn't show on the screen. But I did. So a lot of love. Lot of love and that was the sweetest thing about doing the Marathi film.
You have so many fans in Egypt. What for your Egyptian fans?
What?
Egyptian fans. What for your Egyptian
fans? For my Egyptian fans, I can do the
gypsy.
Yeah, and lots of love to you all in Egypt. I would love to come and visit one day because I'm very curious to see the pyramids and, you know, I'm very curious about your country. What else? Please do. Yeah, you know, there's a lot of rumors that how many films have been offered to me. Some have not even been offered to me and the rumors are there. So, if there's any film that is offered and I'm doing, I'll definitely let you know. Oh, okay, yeah. What else? Khub Chhan, Shubhecha, Bhagyashri is saying, waiting for the movie. Thank you, Bhagyashri.
When was the last time that you wanted to turn back time and undo something?
Oh my god, how many times do we think of that? How many times do we think of doing that? But somewhere in my heart, I know it's not possible. So I never look back in my life. I always look forward. But of course, I always learn from my mistakes. And I try to correct them the next time I'm in the same kind of a situation. I try to deal with it differently.
How is Bucket List different from every other film that you've
made? Arre baapre, Bucket List is very different. Karan Bucket List is themeach vegri hai. And Total Dhamal ji theme vegri hai. My pairing is with Anil Kapoor. And it's a completely dhamal comedy. And Bucket List is a slice of life film. जिथे एका बाईची जर्नी दाखवली आहे ऑन सेल्फ डिस्कवरी पण इन अ व्हेरी स्वीट अँड नाईस वे बट बोथ आर फॅमिली फिल्म सो दॅट्स द सिमिलॅरिटी बिटवीन दॅम व्हॉट एल्स माय फेवरेट डान्स मूव वेल द थिंग इज आय जस्ट लव टू डान्स आणि एनी डान्स मूव इज माय फेवरेट मूव मला ऑल माय डान्स मूव्स हैव बीन फेवरेट चने के खेत में कि वहाँ चोली के पीछे क्या है ऑल दोस डांस मूव्स
कैन यू सिंग वन लाइन फॉर अस
सिंग दीदी तेरा देवर दीवाना हाय राम कुड़ियों को डाले दाना I hope to come to all these cities very soon, but there's still time. And as and when it happens, I will definitely come. Wait, what? Okay, and you know, you are asking me about my bucket list. I would love you guys to tell me something on your bucket list. तुमच्या बकेट लिस्टवर काय काय गोष्टी आहेत क्या क्या आप करना चाहेंगे यू नो व्हॉट बकेट लिस्ट इज राईट तुमच्या राहिलेल्या इच्छा ज्या तुम्हाला करायच्या आहेत बिफोर यू नो सर्टन टाइम तर त्या सगळ्या इच्छांची लिस्ट आणि उस लिस्ट को कंप्लीट करने के लिए आप एक एक चीज मार्क करते जाएंगे जैसे टिक किया बकेट लिस्ट पे और ये आपने सोचा कि ये करना था और ये हो गया So bucket list is basically your dreams and aspirations and what you want to do in your life. And I think everybody should have a bucket list. Yeah, wish you a very, very happy Valentine's Day. Lots of hugs and kisses to all of you. And I hope you have a great day that day. Stay close to your loved ones. Stay with your family. And, you know, just enjoy your friends. What else?
Some of the health tips and secrets.
Direct. Oh my god.
The director.
Yeah, shot ready. The director is here. He wants to say something.
No, I'm saying that we are loving this experience and I'm sure this will extend when the film is released and we're hoping.
Yeah. Actually, he's just lying. He's just come here to tell me the shot is ready. Let's go shoot. So I need to go and shoot. It was wonderful talking. But before that, I want to ask something to my director. I want to ask him what your experience has been and what your bucket list is and what you
My first bucket list is complete. Look at the frame. It's the same frame with Madhuri Dixit. What else I can ask for? So this is on top of my thing. I think first 10 bucket list wishes are to work with you for next 10 films. One is ticked. And others, can you see that almost everybody has the same bucket list. Everybody has the same bucket list. It's a wonderful experience. And this is the last day. I can't even imagine. The journey we had started now, it's the first phase is over. Second phase is now already started at the post and we are all excited. I'm sure you are also excited.
Yeah, very excited.
Bye bye. We're going back to take the shot. Bye.
So my director has signed off, which means very soon I'm going to get a call from him saying that shot is ready and let's get professional and let's get to work. So bye guys. It was lovely talking to you. And hope to do this again sometime soon. Love you.